in person than it is in the box, and I recommend you get this set. It's pretty cool. It's not that hard to build, but you do have to pay attention if you want to get it right. It does come with numbered bags, like at least five. Yeah, five. So yeah, recommend you get this set. It's pretty cool. It's got some pretty cool pieces. So yeah. And thanks for watching, guys. Here you have the controllers for that, so that's nice. And so you have, came with a little comic book, even though it doesn't say in the box that it does, but it does. So yeah, it shows that. Set. And here's, get into this one now. Okay. Has one instruction booklet. And then it has the second big one. And now here's the big Batman take. Okay. Hold on. The trade is supposed to. It does move what I want like that, and I don't know why this trade isn't moving. It may just be because of. See, this trade moves, but this one isn't. Like, it may just be because of the wooden table that I'm using, but that's okay. And let's see, I'll show you what else this is. Let's see that. Little bat sign right there. And also, you can do this. Nice. And you can put Batman inside. Right, he's being eaten right now. Okay. Inside. So if you grab in big tank, you can push these down. Little bombs go off. It's nice. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It's actually